throat, but he's still got the dark brown in the back of the head. He's passing between 5 and 7 years old right now.
Four?
Yeah. 4 and 7 years old?
No, four years old. Solid white by five.
And when he is a full adult, we're going to take him out. We're going to try and get him to learn to fish. We've had birds, eagles in the past that we've used in our education programs that were shot. And people need to understand that this bird is not going to come after dogs, fishing eagles. He wants to go after the fish in the pond. Now sometimes, yes, when times are desperate, these birds will go for whatever prey they can get. But if prey is plentiful, if we make sure that prey is plentiful, and if we take care of our own this year?
Oh, no. In the last couple of years, we got 21 eagles.
21 eagles in the last 2 years. We're running out of space. We need space to take care of them. And we still got all the other birds that we have to take care of as well. Last Chance Forever is a 501c3 nonprofit. We get no money from the state or federal government. We exist and we survive because of the support of people like you. If we didn't have the support of people like you, not only would we not be able to survive.
Can I go stand over there? They can come closer if they want, but they have to stop when I say.
Okay, folks, if you want to come up and get pictures with the bird, see the bird closer, Kelly's going to go stand over here and you can come closer. She's going to make a circle around her.